search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone.
He stirred up.
Just a touch, and there.
Grandpa's taking a liking to you. So for his sake, use that head of yours as feet. They gotta be close by. I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it. Take this now. It'll perk you right up. to clean your plow.
Continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Why am I always the one cleaning up these messes? I tell you what, goddamn kids. Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing. Oh.
Thank you.
go, Grandpa.
Thank you. Couldn't have gone much further.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will be
just gotta be done.
Can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
That's it. Tastes good, don't it?
this on me. Fits.
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now.
What the heck is everybody doing? We should have found...